This is great. So great to see you all here. It is so great. So many people all week have been asking me about what I've been doing now that I'm done with the show. And I just want you to know I've sold my house in LA and moved back to New York, and it's been great. Great. Great to be back in the city. It's the most exciting place in the world to me. I'll give you my typical day. Up at 8, no matter what, I have my juice. I always like to pop on the USA channel and watch Winx. They usually have two of them. That's a solid hour block. That leads right in a single guy at 9. Then Ned and Stacy, Boston Common, then obviously Naked Truth at 10:30. Then at 11, it's over to FX for another hour of Winx, which is always solid. Then it's 1, time to get going, so I flip on Days. Days of Our Lives. But that whole thing with Christian Alfonso playing both Hope and Princess Gina, I mean, why doesn't she just play Kristoff and kidnap the baby too while she's at it? Then by the afternoon, my brain starts to feel like it's turning to mush, and that's when I take advantage of one of the single greatest things about living in New York, the Equalizer, every day. At 5, 6, and 7. Then it's dinner time, so I get out of my pajamas, finally. Get in my sweatpants and hit the street. So many great restaurants. There's this little place near me. Actually, it's not so much a restaurant as it is a cart. But it is the best meat on a stick in the city. And after 6 or 7 of them, I've had it. So I go home around 8, I grab some Pop-Tarts and a Yoo-Hoo, get in the tub. And then at 10, check out a little TV, Spanish station. They have the show Aeropuerto. It's a little like Wings. I like that show. Then up at 8 for another day in New York, the greatest city in the world. Anyway, that's basically what I've been up to, plus I dated a couple of married women, but we've got a great show. David Bowie is here. So stick around, we'll be right back.